record set here at Anaheim. 18,852 have jam-packed the arena. Yes, indeed, ladies and gentlemen, for WrestleMania, the greatest spectacle in sports entertainment in the world today.
And there you see the million-dollar champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Excited, Savio Vega anxiously awaiting the opportunity to even the score with Stone Cold Steve Austin.
And here comes Savio Vega. Here we go.
Competed in early March of 96, and it resulted in a double countout.
And you know what they say, JR? That's like kissing your sister.
Well, I don't think kissing is on either of these two superstars' minds at the moment.
It's Stone Cold Steve Austin hammering away on Savio Vega.
Will you listen to the smack of the clash? Oh, my goodness.
Savio and Stone Cold Steve Austin mean business here at WrestleMania 12.
A spectacular counter by Steve Austin. Easily avoided. Bam!
Oh, saw your garden variety impact on that one.
Of why the million-dollar man has such faith and confidence in Steve Austin.
And it looks like that confidence is well placed, wouldn't you say, JR?
Well, I'll tell you this. If Ben was smart, he'd get away from the larger man. Let Stone Cold chase a little bit. No, not again.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Easily avoided. That was a ton of...
He catches him with the axe handle.
And his attack misses.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Savio Vega gets dropped. This, JR. Austin sitting on the ropes and a big chop from Savio Vega.
And WrestleMania 12 has been an amazing event here. The million-dollar belt on the outside being controlled by, of course, the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase, who has taken over the managerial duties of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Here we go!
Oh, my, the referee! The referee got it.
Take a damn and a big side kick when Stone Cold moved out of the way.
And now look at DiBiase passing the million-dollar belt.
Oh, no, you don't think the rattlesnake would do this, do you?
using, oh, and Austin using the $1 million championship as a weapon right between the eyes of Savio Vega. And apparently, Austin's got
that again. Oh,
with a back of the head. Austin driving that heavy precious metal belt into the back of the head of Savio Vega.
Well,
and then got rid of the evidence.
And now look at this, JR. It's the $1 million dream being applied to Vega by Stone Cold Steve Austin. Oh, yeah, of course. $1 million man could have revived the referee to get him over to stop this.
DiBiase showing no concern. He acted like he cares about the referee.
Right.
Disingenuous. The referee finally has his wits about him. And Savio is unconscious after being struck in the head not once but twice. And now the $1 million dream. Some have called it the Cobra Clutch. Some have called it the Shinu no Maki.
Here's your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Well, you know as well as I do, it was that $1 million belt that sent Savio Vega to dreamland.
Yeah, and Austin can let go any time, Rev. Any time today. Finally, Austin shoving Savio down like he was a piece of trash. And Stone Cold wins at WrestleMania 12.